Hello everyone, today I am going to tell you the real hack of clearing National Defence Academy. Edge Academy in recent times has given more than 200 selections, and these 200 of them are going to become officers or are already officers in the Indian Armed Forces. Contrary to the popular belief, NDA exam is tougher than the most competitive exams in India. Similarly, even IAS exam or the civil services exam is pretty tough. But for National Defence Academy, you have to be really good. Only 1 out of 1900 get selected in the prestigious National Defence Academy exam. Now coming, how to get through? Is it really difficult? Is it impossible? Or can we get selected? Yes, it is difficult but not impossible. Nearly 6 lakhs aspirants appear in this exam. And this examination is held twice a year. It's a multi-stage selection procedure. It starts with filling up your form, which is online, which you must fill it correctly. Thereafter, there's an exam which is conducted by UPSC twice a year. And out of these 6 lakhs who had appeared, nearly 7,000 clear the first phase or the written examination. Thereafter, they are called for Services Selection Board for Army, Navy, Air Force separately, and even Naval Academy. And out of these 6,000-7,000 who had made it to the written examination, only 300 plus 85 make it for the National Defence Academy and Naval Academy. So, as we have seen, that it is tough but not impossible. How to go about it? Yes, I'll keep telling you in my subsequent videos. If you want to know more about how to get through, subscribe to this Edge Academy channel and learn and know and get through and make yourself an officer in Indian Armed Forces. Thank you. Jai Hind.